Let's explore some of the navigational features in RealtyJuggler Real Estate Software. When you sign in, you'll see this main screen with icons for each section of RealtyJuggler. If I click on the contacts icon, I'll see my list of contacts. I can click Done at the top of the screen to go back to the main screen. In the upper right corner of the contacts list is a Show Category drop-down menu, which allows me to filter my contacts by category. I'll select Friend so that I only see contacts with a category of Friend. There are numbers in parentheses to the right of the category names. These are the number of records that have that category. I can also select multiple categories using the Select Multiple menu item. Video Tutorial 41 has additional information on the Show Category menu. To get detailed information on a contact, just click on the row that represents that contact. I can see named in the upper right corner of the screen. The upper left corner of the screen shows me where I am. I am in the General tab inside of a contact record. Each of these words is a link. If I click on the link, I immediately go to that location. Clicking on the snippet of text that says Main is a great way to go back to the main section of RealtyJuggler anytime you need to. There are also Previous and Next buttons here, which allow me to go quickly from one record to the next. Remember, I am looking at just the contact records that have the category of Friend or Church. Anywhere I see blue text is something I can click on. For example, the word Categories is blue, and there is a downward arrow here, which signifies that is a drop-down menu. I can click on the blue text and a drop-down menu of Categories is displayed. I'll select the category Friend from the drop-down menu, and that category is added to this contact record. I can invent a new category by typing into the category's text field. I'll put a comma between each category. I can also delete categories by using the backspace key. When I click Done or leave this screen by navigating away, this information is automatically saved. When I click on the Show Category drop-down, we can see that red category. The basic colors, red, blue, green, yellow, orange, will be displayed as actual colors in the list views. For example, the red category is listed here as the actual color red. Let's go back into my contact record. I am in the General tab. There are additional tabs associated with this contact record. For example, the Appointments tab allows me to enter appointments associated with this contact record. I'll add a description for an appointment, and I'll enter a date and a time. RealtyJuggler asks if I want to add this appointment to my calendar, and I'll click OK. I now have a linked appointment, which is why there is this blue double arrow to the right here. If I click on this blue double arrow, it will take me to that appointment in my calendar. I can go back to the contact record by clicking on the Return button at the top of the screen.